Which of following are not matter? A. Shadow. B. Rain. C. Heat from sun. D. Cloud. Choose the correct option. The answer is C. A and C. Which form of water is solid? Water, ice, water vapor, water flowing in river. The answer is B. Ice. Water when freeze convert into ice, which is solid form of water. Next, identify X in the given diagram. The answer is B. Sublimation. X represents sublimation. It is the process of direct conversion of solid into gas. Next, table given below shown in the properties of three states of matter, A, B, C. The answer is B. A represents liquid, B represents gas, and C represents solid. Next, a liquid change into a gas on the process is called heating sublimation, cooling boiling, heating boiling, cooling condensation. The answer is C. A liquid change into gas on heating and the process is called boiling. Next, the given picture shown in the process of freezing, melting, evaporation, condensation. The answer is B. Melting. The picture given show melting of candle wax. Next, match the given column as per the process involved the conversion of the states. Milk into ice cream, freezing. Cloud, raindrop is precipitation. Water vapor into cloud, condensation. Ice into water, melting. So answer is D. Observe the classification of matter as shown below carefully. State of matter, solid, liquid, gas. In which boxes snowflakes belong? The answer is A. Snowflakes are the solid form of water. They are solid in nature. They have mass, definite shape of definite volume. Next, identify the relationship of the given pair of process and choose the missing term. Evaporation, condensation, sublimation. The answer is C. Depositions. Next, given below are three cylinders of same size but made the different materials. Which of the following statement about three cylinder is correct? A. They are constitute equal mass. They all have same volume. Only clay and iron cylinder have same mass. Iron cannot compress, but wooden and clay cylinder can be compressed. The answer is B. They all have same volume. Next, identify the given relationship between a state of matter and select the correct option. Stone, lemon juice, table, water vapor, salt, sugar, watch, milk, wood, oxygen. The answer is C. Watch and milk. In above relations, stone is solid and lemon juice is liquid. So answer is C. Solid and liquid. Next, Salman saw a puddle when he was going to school. While coming back from the school, the puddle disappeared due to melting, freezing, condensation, evaporation. The answer is D. Evaporation. Evaporation is the process of conversion of liquid into gas. The puddle that Salman saw disappear by the process of evaporation take the place due to the heat of sunlight. Next, read the given flowchart and answer the questions. What is the similarity between the object in group A and object group B? First, they are all matter. Second, they cannot be compressed. Third, they have definite volume. They have mass. Choose the correct option. The answer is C. Statement first and fourth. Next, two identical air-filled balloon A and B were placed on each ends of the rod of weighing balance, which as the shown below. Accidentally, balloon B got punctured and air escaped out. The whole setup is shown below. The answer is D. Gases have mass. The setup of confirms that gases have mass. When balloon B got punctured, the air come out. As the result, the weight of the balloons B decrease and disbalance is observed. Next, refer to the Venn diagram given and choose the correct option for shape trigon. A. Solid, B. Liquid, C. Gases, D. Matter. The answer is A. Solid. Next, direction. Read the given flowchart carefully and answer the questions. Question number 16. Which of the substances are compressible in nature? The answer is C. And C is non-fixed volume. Next, oil and milk belong to which types of substance respectively? The answer is A. Oil and milk are liquid in nature. They both do not have fixed shape. So B do not have fixed shape. Next, matter change from one stage to another with change in weight, height, temperature, volume. The answer is C. Temperature. Matter change from one stage to another with change of temperature by heating or cooling. Asma made a cup of tea for herself, but her phone rang and she started talking on the phone. In the meanwhile, she covered the mug of tea with a lid. After 10 minutes, she removed the lid to drink tea. She observed a small water droplet on the inner side of lid. The process taking place here is melting, precipitation, evaporation, condensation. The answer is D. Next, which of following conversion is correct? The answer is C. Steam, cool to get convert into liquid stage, and water cool and freeze in the ice.